In western New York, the number of fatalities has risen from that record-breaking snowstorm. At least 31 people have died. The storm dumped more than 4 feet of snow on Buffalo.